Welcome back to Let's Read Judge Dredd, and today's episode is Rumble in the Jungle, Part 1. And the guy is on the news desk. Bad news for lawbreakers! Justice Department's new Manta Prowl tank today comes into service on the streets of Mega City 1. The Manta replacement for the outdated Mark IV Patwagon is a street-level anti-grav craft. Its advanced computer guidance system enables it to attain speeds in excess of 500 kilometers per hour in busy city conditions. Pardon me. And again. The Prowl tank's main armament comprises a Peterson high-intensity laser cannon capable of pinpoint accuracy or massive wide-beam destruction. Stun gas and riot foam are, of course, carried as standard. The tank's armor-plated hull can withstand major impact without structural damage. In addition, the Manta carries a complement of 4 bike judges in its forward bay. Altogether, an important new weapon in the Justice Department's never-ending fight against crime. After seeing the Manta, we're sure we'll all feel a lot safer on the city streets. That is, unless we're criminals, of course. By evening, Mantas are on the prowl in all sectors.
Manta 114 on Castle Street, investigating that disturbance report.
In the Ford Bay, 4 bike judges monitor street scanners.
Condom, we got a suspicious group of Jews on scanner 3. Pull back into the last alley.
You Jews halt. I'm off the roadblock. Been out of your territory, ain't you, boys?
Just out for a strut, Judge. You know, spurging about, no, doing no harm. Empty your pockets and car lots.
I mean now.
Okay.
Clatter.
Kind of heavy loaded for a simple spurg about, aren't you, boys?
Those weapons are just for personal protection. We heard this is a rough area.
Too rough for you creeps.
Oh, riot foam!
Manta 114 to control. Catch wagon required in South Dolly Alley. 12 tunes on a 5 stretch. Better bring foam cutters, they've got boots on.
Riot foam detention, the Mega City boot.
Well, Dredd, how do you rate the Manta?
Good enough machine, suppose we've all got to pull our spell on duty, but personally I'd rather meet my perp side of high.
That's the third bunch of ob Jews we picked up in the past hour. Better one control, there could be a rumble brewing.
From all over the city, armed groups of juvenile desperados are on the move. From Sector 34, the notorious Bernie Beasley Block Bad Boys. From Sector 412, the James Dean Block Juvies Without a Cause. From Sector 69, the Morgan Fairchild Flamingos. The Dan T. Smith, Roy Orbison Juve Alliance. The Bruce Kent Bombers. The Lobsang Rampant Beast Pack. the top fighting tubes in the city, all converging on an area in Sector 230 known as the Jungle. Meanwhile, at a block reclamation zone in the neighboring Sector 231, the Bob Marks block Y-Bobs are also on the move.
Take 'em, boys! Oh, take 'em, Y-Bobs!
The giant earth-clearing machine's robot crews are not programmed to repel Jews. To repel Jew assaults.
Why, Bob? Why, Bob?
Stop. You have no authorization for this action.
So sue us. The red tracks are us.
Okay, Bob's, finish that scrawling. Let's get this show on the road. We're late for the rumble.
There's indeed going to be a rumble tonight. The daddy of them all.
Let's roll!
Next program, the Crush Hour. Okay, that is a very big bulldozer. This bodes ill for, well, everybody. The sign on the left bottom says City Reclamation Zone, keep out. The one on the right bottom says welcome to Sector 230, please drive carefully. All right. Well, we'll see you next time on Let's Read Dread for the Crush Hour. Till then, thanks for watching.
Hey, the alchemist sailed. Your ass was waiting for you.